Hello, back in the Outer Wilds, and now I'm going to do some
Hello,
quests that are linked to the
Ellie.
distress signal
If you're gonna
quest.
let me finish this, will you? And then make it quick, please. Oh, you aren't with the outlaws? Who are you then? Oh, well, good luck. You're still here. If you haven't already, you might speak to Anton. He could point you in the right direction. What does it look like? I'm preparing a personal defense device. Or trying to, anyway.
Why, run away for capacitor.
Why, yes. I suppose I could. Thanks. Certainly not. But Porter and his goons are busy with the outlaws, and Anton's busy holding his head in his hands. Seems as good a time as any to get a bit of work done. No, well, yes, but no, perhaps. I left schematics in our storage facility. As far as I know, the security commander hasn't found them yet. I admit I'd feel better were they returned to me. Up the south gate. Follow the road. It'll be on the left, past the old lab. Say, you wouldn't have...
Vulcan's hammer, that's it.
...thermal paste on it, would... Blast! Well, good luck. I hope I see you back here in one piece.
Yeah, still, okay. Hold on. One book. So yeah, the main enemies on this planet is Raptodons. Or are Raptors, shut f oh, fuck off Adam. Ugh. My hair fever is kicking my ass. Kill. Ow. Schematics. Actually, no, the main enemies in this part is Marauders.
I'll take your confession now.
Not that.
Thank you.
wonder about their lives.
Right, if I remember correctly, shock baton. Shock baton. Okay, I've got what I needed. Also, this is where the acid thing is for Sam.
It's got to be in here. Somewhere in all this disorder, there are chaos waiting to be salvaged.
The strong survive and the weak perish.
Right. Can't flash all from this fuck me. Can't flash all from this location. I hate that. Yeah, this looks like it's going to be a two-parter now. I'll try to squeeze it into a one-parter. Alright, thanks for watching part 1 of Vulcan's Hammer, and I'll see you in part 2.